Hey guys, welcome to WPXBug. This is Ashish, and today we have an app called as W Phone 8, which brings a simulation of Windows Phone 7.8 screen or the new start screen, which is also going to come in the Polo OS. So this is very much similar to what the OS is going to give it. So till you get the update, which is rolled out to be probably in November or maybe December, you still have something in hand to, you know, play and simulate something. So the app basically does a simulation. So like if I press the call button, it just opens up the contact book and I select someone and say hit, ask me to call. And the same way when you hit the new message, so it opens up the new message part. So more or less the same stuff. So same goes for the inbox. So which one want you open? So if you want to create a new mail, you can do that. Apart from that, the tiles which you see here, so if you do a long press, you get an option to resize it to the smaller format, something which is very similar to the new tile style coming up. And if you do a long press, you will be actually able to delete some of them. Like this can be deleted because it's an app tile, so you know, you can just remove it and it will be gone. So that's kind of simulation it gives. So similar to, like, I don't know, it launched the, okay, so it's not spawning. So similar to what other tiles will do, you know, if you hit the marketplace, it'll give you a marketplace search, and some of the apps can be installed directly from here. So there's something really, really cool about this app. It gives a simulation and helps you to enjoy it. It's not a replacement of your start screen, but it's only an app which you can have fun with it. So thanks for watching the video, and I'll post in the details if I find something more about it. So thanks for watching.